Hello friends, the title of the video is Why Cryptos are Gaining Currency. Cryptocurrencies are not the currency, but it is one type of an asset. Bitcoin is well known example of cryptocurrency. Recently, the value of Bitcoin reached to $26,600. The question is raised, why these cryptocurrencies are becoming so popular? It is worth noting that, unlike with fiat currencies, the value of Bitcoin, Ripple, and Ethereum are not anchored to any fundamentals at all. You can conceivably assess the fair value of the rupee or dollar or any fiat currency. But the value of Bitcoin or other cryptocurrency is determined purely by the demand for it versus the supply of the crypto. Also, unlike fiat currency, the money supply trends of cryptocurrencies cannot be altered or changed. In terms of utility, Bitcoins are used in normal commercial transactions, somewhat more often than gold, but much less than the normal fiat currency. Similarly, crypto really do offer a big legitimate advantage in cross-currency transaction, and the global remittance market is waking up to this factor. If you convert dollar directly to the Indian currency and remit to Mumbai from USA, you pay bank charges, which add up the conversion cost. But buying crypto in dollar and selling in Indian rupee leads to substantial saving since the exchange brokerage fee are tiny. China has attempted to ban crypto trading because it sees this utility factor of cheap, easy, cross-currency transaction as enabling flight of capital. Incidentally, despite the high value of Bitcoin and other crypto, it is easy to trade in very small units. You can trade a millionth part of the Bitcoin. To conclude, though there are unpredictable regulatory hurdles, the investors are looking positively to the cryptocurrencies as an alternative assets. Thank you for watching my video.